Yeah, we're gonna call it the Cat Cast.
We're calling the Cat Cast. Okay, welcome to the Cat Cast. These are our hosts, Trent Robb and Red Glenn. Corey's here too. Corey Bell's here too. And we're actually gonna do a series this year. Last semester you saw Avery and all those guys screw around, but Trent and me, we're professionals and we're gonna do this right. I actually have a notification. Trent, you take this over.
Monday, January 16th, there is no school.
Hey.
Martin Luther King Jr.
Thanks, Dr. King.
Your turn, Red.
Hey, Corey, take it.
I got it.
That's cute.
Thank you. Tuesday, the 17th, there's a varsity and JV basketball game at home. Boys and girls, at 5:30, be there, be square. Fill up that student section, kick the middle schoolers out. We want to go all the way to the top. You know me and Trent will be there, clapping away. That's at 5:30. And then, also, serving chili at 5 to 8 p.m.
What? She was on a chair.
Serving chili at 5 to 8 p.m. is the air study supper. Pretty good chili, according to Lane. That is yet to be seen.
Wednesday, January 18th is the blood drive. You get free pancakes with that too. Unlimited.
Get the old country girl.
Last on the list is Thursday, January 19th is the project
Hypnosis.
We're bringing the hypnotist from Project Prom over here?
Wait, no, I think that's a Project Prom meeting.
It says hypnotist. Project Prom Hypnotist at High School Gym, 6:30 p.m.
Lit.
Alright, so actually cool. Apparently we're bringing in the hypnotist from Project Prom, so any of you seniors or, you know, if you were invited, juniors and freshmen, or no, not freshmen, sophomores, If you were at prom, you already know. Could be pretty interesting. People doing crazy stuff under this hypnosis stuff. Anyway, that's at 6:30 at the gym. I don't have any admission. There might be bring cash. I don't know if there's going to be any money to pay.
True.
Anything else to say, boys?
No. That's all from the Cat Cast this week.
Whoa.
Deuces.
Thank you, Dr. King. No school. I'm never fine.